Ladies and gentlemen, the incredibly talented Ms. Royda Lynn. Give it up!